or to use a digital ear thermometer to take a temperature. Follow the instructions that come with your digital ear thermometer. Before inserting the thermometer into your ear, you should usually gently pull your ear up and back. This allows you to obtain a more accurate temperature.